getting everything back together here. Boots on, back together, like it never happened. And I feel a lot warmer now, actually. My body is like, yeah, Trevor, fine, I'll try and create some heat for you. Is that refreshing? It's, yeah, refreshing is one word for it. Definitely a jolt to the senses. Squeezing the water out. Like that, like, well, the first bit was sandy with some small rocks, so actually really comfortable to walk on. But I'd say kind of where I was swimming is where it got quite lake weedy. You can actually see some lake weed sticking above the water. Not sure if you can see it in your frame. What's the white thing to your left? I think it's some kind of concrete pillar. Maybe a monument or something like that. There's probably a trail that goes along there. But it could be something completely else. beauty.
All right. Yes.
It won't get fully dark for a little bit here, but still, I
haven't picked out a camping site.
It's a lot easier to pick out during the day when it's light out. But we'll see what the cloud does here. It looks like we're getting a bit more cloud cover. Couldn't see it properly. And my eyes aren't that good enough either. they're not the best, to be honest. Going to town for dinner before setting up camp. Well, I had a dinner. I might grab a snack before, but I'll probably find a place where I'd like to set up my camp, and then we can go into town, grab another snack, maybe a beer, and then I'll go back out and set it up. And it can be nighttime, that's fine. It's been cool to read about the places you've stopped. To read about the places. Oh, like you look them up as I go? I'm just gonna put some stuff in my backpack, but keep looking. Yeah, clouds are coming in. We might miss the sun actually going behind the mountain. Toothpaste? Oh yeah, I do need some toothpaste. Place I've been wanting to visit, been reading about, and bookmarking spots that look neat. Oh, so of the places you've looked up, you have a few places that you're really keen on, Geek Gen? Seeing there's a provider with roaming? Yeah, I do. It's unlimitedirl.com. Are you skinny dipping, Trevor? Oh, I went for a dip, but I had shorts on. Maybe if you guys weren't here, I might have gone skinny dipping, because then I wouldn't get my shorts wet, which is actually quite nice. But apparently, there's this thing called Twitch Terms of Service. Maybe you've heard of it. Hearing about this thing, and apparently you can't go skinny dipping on Twitch. doesn't apply in New Zealand. Camping tonight? Yeah, that's the plan. Your wet shirts now in your pack? They're sitting on a bench here. But they're gonna be wet and they're gonna be kinda externally put in my backpack.